The application is able to extract the look from that frame and apply it to your footage. So you can have like a very good starting point for your color grade with just one click.
This is a CineD Gear News video.
Hi, I'm Johnny from CineD, and today I'm here with Goran from Lutify Me. Goran, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
We've been already talking in the past about Lutify Me, which is, let's call it an online tool that you can actually take stills from a video, and then you have certain parameters and you can color correct. And of course, the strength of the tool was that you have those thumbnails that you actually can see what you're choosing. But now you just introduced another cloud-based tool, which is, for me personally, it's like a small revolution. Please tell me a little bit about fylm.ai. Am I pronouncing it correct?
Yeah, that's correct. fylm.ai. So fylm.ai is our newest product, which we are just launching. And it's basically a full-blown color grading product in the cloud. And the strength of the product is that on one side, it allows you collaboration in real time with your team anywhere in the world. The other strength of the product is that we really, really think that it's really easy to create great color grades very, very easily without having to think about the technical aspects of it.
I have to say firsthand, I'm not a colorist. And in the past, I was really struggling how to color correct some of my footage and the reviews that I'm making. I've been working with your tool for the last month or so, and I was already able to color correct or color grade three or four projects. It's simply amazing. Let's go through how is the process actually. Okay, so I made a short film. And it's all recorded on a flat picture profile. What's next?
Okay, so basically your color grading will begin once your edit is locked in place. And at that stage, there are two options for you to use fylm.ai. First option would be to export a video of your edit and import it into fylm.ai and start the color grade. And the second option would be to actually export still frames from each and one of your scenes or your cuts or whatever works for you, and then import them into the fylm.ai and start grading them. So that's the very basics, and that's how you begin the color journey.
And is your tool, because we're actually not teaching the people how to use it, we actually want, I personally want to encourage people to go and look at it, because obviously it's just fun to use. But is the tool up to the latest, let's call it, color grading standards?
From the very beginning, when we were building the tool, we wanted to make sure that it conforms to all of the latest standards, all of the latest HDR transforms, and all of the best color grading practices. So as a matter of fact, the tool is entirely color managed in ACES CCT. And the very first thing that you have to do, basically, when you use the tool, you have to tell the application which camera you used so that the tool can properly color manage your workflow. And from that point on, the entire color management is seamless to the user. We really wanted to get out of your way to make it as simple as possible, but it's completely color managed. And if you need to use it within an ACES workflow with other departments or in your production, you absolutely can. But also the nice thing is that the outcome of the tool is actually a LUT, which you in the end apply to your footage. And we know how to create a LUT for any kind of workflow that you might be using. So even if you're not using ACES, if you're not familiar with ACES, you can just create the appropriate LUT for your workflow and simply apply it to the footage. And the look from fylm.ai will seamlessly transition into your color editing software.
One of the tools within this cloud-based program is actually this magic tool. Tell me a little bit about this specific magic tool. What was the idea when you actually went into developing the cloud-based software or program?
You know, I've been into Countless color grading sessions. And one of the things that I noticed is that everyone involved in the process knew exactly what they want to achieve, but usually the colorist was the only one that knew how to achieve that look. So what Magic Mode does, it basically takes you through these 12 steps, and in each and every steps, it just offers you suggestions as to how to correct your footage. And you have these previews, so you see what every correction, if you select it, is going to look. And you just go through these steps. You can, of course, skip any step that you don't want to change or apply. And basically, what you have to do is just select the option that looks the best. And everyone can do that. And in the end, you come up with this color grade, which looks awesome, and you're done. So when we built these suggestions that the application offers you, we really tried to make sure that whatever combination you select, it's going to look right.
Well, as a novice, I can tell you that at least when I was working with that, you really made a really great job. But is this tool aimed only for novices like me, or professionals will also can benefit from it?
When we built the tool, we had in mind, I wouldn't say novice users, I would say users that usually don't tend to go into great detail into technical aspects of color grading. So that would be probably independent filmmakers, but also directors, producers, showrunners. And as a matter of fact, we are currently in a private beta and we are gathering feedback from users. And we gathered feedback from directors telling us, listen, this is amazing because it allows me to create a look which I think is the look that I want for the show, and then I can communicate that look easily with my colorist, with my DP, with anyone. But I do want to say that the Magic Mode is just one part of the application. So if you want to work in, let's say, the traditional way with the traditional tools like primaries, log primaries, curves, whatever you might be familiar with, using scopes and monitoring everything, you can absolutely do that. We have all of these tools in Fylm AI as well.
So it's Fylm AI. What is the AI part here? Because artificial intelligence, where is it coming into effect? Or because so far we are talking only about being able to create our own LUTs. So what is the other element here?
So the AI part comes in basically two aspects. The first aspect is allowing you just to feed a frame to the application. And through this process, the application is able to extract the look from that frame and apply it to your footage. So you can have like a very good starting point for your color grade with just one click. So we trained this model to understand what basically a color grade is, and then to be able to extract that part and to apply it to your footage. So that's one part of the AI process. The other part of the AI process is actually matching frame to frame. So again, we trained this AI model to learn to find the differences and understand the differences between two different images, and then make this shot-to-shot matching as good as it can be. So I would say that this aspect as well of AI allows you, again, to do 80% of the shot-to-shot matching work just with one click.
So where are you now in terms of developing the tool?
So we're currently in private beta. Most of the features of the tool are available to beta testers. We are lacking actually two features which we are currently testing, and we want to make sure that they work absolutely fine before we put them to test to a wider audience. So I would say they're like in alpha stage. But apart from that, we are pretty much finalized with the current implementation of the app and the features that we have. Also, anyone that goes to our website can just click on the request access button so that they can request access to our private beta program. We review each and every application, and based on certain areas of interest for us, mainly the audience, whether it's a DP, director, and stuff like that, we are allocating further seats to our private beta program.
And how is the pricing structure of such a tool?
Okay, so we have basically, we have three plans. On the pro plan, you start solo. It starts at $19 a month. If you pay yearly, you get a 15% discount, and you can add additional seats to your plan based on your needs. On the team plan, you start with three users. Again, if you pay yearly, you get a 15% discount, and you start with three seats, and you can, of course, add additional seats for additional price to your plan.
Good. Anything else that I forgot or you would like to add before we say thank you and goodbye?
No, I think that would be that. I would just really like to invite the CineD audience to apply and join our private beta program. And as much as feedback as we can gather, we can make a better product for everyone. So I would want to encourage users to join and see what's the fuss about.
And the date for, let's call it, final release, or when to go publicly with the tool, when are you planning to do that?
We are planning to do that by the end of June.
Okay. Good, Goran. Thank you very much for sharing the information. A lot of good luck and success. Guys, thank you very much for watching the video, and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.